sorry for last time. My, Yeah. Sorry about last time, though. So please enjoy if you can. Sorry about that. About last time. I don't know why my PS4 crashed on me.
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally!
Next floor up!
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too!
Kill him!
Think this ends well for you. Take a break. On to the next one.
Get back down!
Regret your life choices yet? That server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents. Oh.
so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about how to...
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
And I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
You're toast!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so. Coward. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Destroy everything!
Look around you. I need this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
It's been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prayer.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. This could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Like that, Spider-Man?
I think that's all of them.
Clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan?
No!
Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
No! Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Thank you! We did it! Let's go!
Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Thank you. Bomb Squad guys get through this? I've got enough for everybody.
Get ready for some pain. Hate this guy.
Have some of this.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb Squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have. Gotta wait for an opening. Reloading.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot!
You're out of here!
That gave me an opening.
Die as uselessly as you lived.
Take your best shot.
You are everything that's wrong with this city.
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surrounded! Everyone engage!
You fools! We're trained to fight, so fight! I don't! What do I pay you for?
Set the bomb!
No! I can handle myself!
Show me what you got!
You're losing, Willie.
Damn yourselves! Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know why.
kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away!
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't! It's not safe! Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Got it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Thank you.
Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Man, it's Yuri.
Like, share, and subscribe.